Jackie B, shine your eye well, shine your eye well. Hi guys, welcome back again to my channel. You see, ex-Big Brother Naija housemates Michael and Jackie are still keeping up with their lovey-dovey. You see, they told us that the love is not just about the house, that they are taking the love out of the Big Brother Naija house and they want to make it a reality. So Michael took to his social media handle, his Instagram page, and he posted a picture, a white and black picture of a lady with a earring and wig. That was all he posted on his Instagram story. A lady with a earring and wig, and he colored the picture white and black. Now, at the same time, Jackie B posted a picture of herself, of her full outfit, you know, of her wig, and she has these same earrings. Okay, she has the same earrings on. So Nigerians decided that, okay, they figured it out. Nigerians figured it out. They paired the two pictures together and they realized that, okay, Michael and Jackie B. So the both of them went out on a date. We don't catch them today. We don't catch them. No, we catch. Catch them. So that was what happened, guys. Michael and Jackie B went out on a special date, which is cool. You know, they are following up on the love that they have, you know, been establishing in the Big Brother Naija house. But guys, I am worried, kind of, especially because of peace that was steadily grinding Michael in the Big Brother Naija house, also steadily grounded though. She also steadily grounded him outside the Big Brother Naija house during their Beg Naira party. My people, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Are you pondering what I'm pondering? Well, as for me, I hope that Jackie B opens her eyes wide enough. I hope that she understands that Michael is a ladies' man and a lot of girls want to have a taste of him. Examples: Angel, Peace, you know what I'm saying? There are a lot of ladies, so she should just be careful, especially when wanting to have a serious relationship with Michael, except if she wants to have a second child, a second baby with Michael. But a serious relationship, girl, Jackie B, shine your eye well, shine your eye well. That's all I have to say. So guys, what do you have to say as regards their relationship? Kindly comment your responses about this in the comment section below.
I go with the flow, let the record show. I bounce like New Jack City with the swing, 250 on the pink green for the bling bling. That's a long way from the ejection, though, no? Where we going to the top? What I say, what I'm screaming with the will of a brave heart. I'm dreaming in a veil, no escape, but I'm too high to ride. The boss, he said, dig. I got a bunch of numbers in the call log. Better run up on the digits before I fall off. When you bring that talk to me, you better realize, speaking to a dawn, better talk up. I'm never for the hype, it's a wrong cause. Keep it moving with the motion, I don't know pause. You be solid if you're moving with the old loves. Cause legend never died, there's no loss. Reflection, direction. Flow that I got is infectious. In the middle of a 4-bar loop, I can switch it up like 2 times. 2 times 4 is what? It's the passion of what I did to this beat, you dig? Hey.
Aye. Now, a lot of happy birthday goes to Jace, the popular Nigerian blogger's son. His name is Jace. He clocks 3 years today. Such a cute boy. I'm so happy for him. And I'm happy for his mom. She waited for a long period of time before she had this child. You know, I think she waited till she was 36 years old. Yeah, before she had this child. And now this baby boy is 3 years old. And his mom is spoiling him with so much designer outfits, guys. So many designer outfits. He's such a cute boy. Kindly celebrate him in the comment section below. There are a lot of September children. Wow. And I'm a part of them and I am a proud September born. Alright guys, I'll be running up this video here. I hope you enjoyed and I hope you subscribe. If you are new here, thank you so much for tuning in. Kindly subscribe. See you on my next video. Bye for now.